What a great performance from Ko Sung-hyung and Kim Jae-hwan, the Korean men's doubles winners. We've got men's singles up for you next. The number one seed, crowd favourite from Korea, Son Won-ho. He takes on Malaysia's Lu Daran. You see there the draw for both players from the quarterfinals onwards. We witnessed Son Won-ho's win in the semi-final yesterday over Kashyap Harupalli of India in straight games. It was a similar story for Lu Daran, overcoming Chen Chun-wei of Taipei in a very dominant scoreline, 21-13, 21-7. There'll be a big atmosphere in here for their favourite and top seed Son Won-ho. The crowd expecting big things of their man. And there he is, first out on court from Korea, Son Won-ho. Final from Malaysia, Mr. Lu Daran. Both men very experienced. They've been here many times before in International Series, Grand Prix and Super Series finals over the years. Toss and the formalities out of the way. Mr. Son Won-ho, the 28-year-old from Korea, currently ranked number 6 in the world, not far from his best. He was up at 4 last year, but he's in a fantastic run of form in recent months. One of the favourites going into the Dubai Super Series finals. He's come through all matches this week in straight games. And he's up against this man, Lu Daran, a 28-year-old from Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia. Unseeded here at this event. A couple of tough battles out there in the early stages, but that semi-final win yesterday, 13-7. Looks like he's peaking at the right time in this event.
Ready to play.
Son Won-ho leads the head-to-head between these two men. They've met a fair few times before, and as number one seed and the higher ranked player, many people would be favouring Son Won-ho to take this title. Our umpire for today, who we saw just now, that's Mr. Justin Zhuo of New Zealand, and our service judge, Ko Gun Chol of Korea. Thank you. So the last time Liu Darren overcame this man, Song Wonho, was back in 2010, 6 years ago.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Darren Liu.
Can he do it again today?
And on my left, Sun Wan Ho, Korea. Sun Wan Ho to serve. Level. Play.
And it's Sun Wan Ho with the opening serve. Song Wan Ho's opening lift in the first rally, just drifting along, but he's found his range already.
Two, one.
That straight smash hitting the line. Good hold on the backhand net, and a flick of the wrist.
Four.
Pushing it into the rear court.
One.
Liu Darren needs to be careful not to give this man too much time at the front. Yeah, great round their head. Straight smash from Liu Darren.
Service over. Two, four.
And the cross court smash from Song Wan Ho. Liu Darren guessed left.
Five, two.
Yeah, good deception on the smash. And great control on the net shot as well.
Six, two.
Off to a good start, Song Wan Ho. Liu Darren just taking his time with the serve. Very experienced man, just playing at his own pace.
Service over. Seven, three.
Going for the perhaps fourth or fifth net shot in a row, not wanting to give away the lift.
Service over. Four, eight.
Oh.
that lift from Lou Darren, not quite having the required length. Too easy for Son Won-ho to pick his spot.
Nine.
Yeah, you can see there, he was well inside the court. And again, that backhand lift.
10-4.
Only marginally finding its way into the back tram lines, but at this level, you really need to be making sure the lifts are very close to the back line.
11-4. Interval.
Or expect the big smash from these men singles players. And it's Son Won-ho off to the better start. Already with a 7-point lead, it's 11-4. So a big lead for Son Won-ho already at 12-4.
12-4.
It appears to me Lou Darren's not quite at the races just yet. Doesn't appear to be playing full out. Looking quite relaxed, both men. And a fantastic smash from Lou Darren.
Service over.
Plumb on the line.
5-12.
Over to the line judge just to confirm that landed in.
13-5.
It appears Son Won-ho is running away with this opening game. 13-5 in front now. Shot, return of serve from Lou Darren.
Service over.
It was kept tight, it was spinning.
6-14.
All Son Won-ho could do was to give it some height. Very difficult to try and get a length. Footwork, Son Won-ho.
Six.
You can see how much control he's got in his legs, how much power. Never looks to be at any panic. Just glides around the court, very strong. Caught that backhand.
15.
Too early perhaps, mistimed. wide of the doubles line, but a good lead, 15-7. Shuttle to hit down hard.
16.
What a great smash. From Liu Darren, keeping the pressure on the attack.
8-16.
Up very early onto that round the head smash. Court smash this time.
9-16.
He's found his spot, he's smashing exactly where he wants to be. Just a few inches inside the sideline. Oh. Good athletic ability on the lunge from Son Won-ho, but it wasn't enough. Liu Darren very quick at the net.
16.
That recovery from that split position, very impressive. Son Won-ho committed to the drives and the follow-up. But you heard the string go. Understandable, he didn't want to get into a long, deep rally with a broken string. He gambled on the net, but the experience of Liu Darren told him, after hearing the string break, to push him into the rear court.
11-17.
He's back to within six. But surely Son Won-ho has done enough in this opening game to stay in front. Can Liu Darren come back from here? Rally.
Service over. 18. 11.
Both men fighting hard for that point.
Oh.
Darren standing aghast.
19, 11.
Perhaps at his own complacency, that punch clear, not really having enough on it. Fine display so far in this match. Son Won-ho serving at game point.
Service over. 12-20.
The net shot return catching the tape. Great touch, but Liu Darren serving against 8 game points.
13-20.
Good deception on the backhand drive. But he's still 7 game points down. 13-20. Oh, the change of angle, Son Won-ho with the cross smash. Gives him a well deserved opening game. In front at 21-13. So the momentum entirely with Son Won-ho at this stage.
Play.
A great opening game from him, 21-13 the lead.
Service over. One love.
Some good touch at the net from Liu Darren in that opening rally. That's where much of his success has come from so far. That early net spin, a short lift. Son Won-ho's defense on this occasion working well. Liu Darren just getting the contact he wanted with that net shot.
Two, one.
interception on the slice. Working well, I think Lou Darren was expecting the straight smash. Great control. And a great precise straight smash. It was the angle and the precision that beat Lou Darren, not the power on this occasion. Straight smash of his own from Lou Darren. Yeah, well played. Lou Darren, he manages to edge in front in this game. The second final he's made this year, Lou Darren. He was in the Chinese Taipei Masters as runner-up. And we saw him reach the quarter-final in the Thailand Open a couple months ago, but this final perhaps best result of this season for him. Contrast this man, Son Won-ho. Has reached the final on many occasions. In bigger events in Super Series, for instance, he won in Singapore.
5-4.
And he made the final in Japan, Korea, and the Denmark Open Super Series premier event. It's the longest rally of the match so far, and finished with a great straight smash. Just inside the sideline, Lou Darren on the floor. Very important win, that rally for Son Won-ho. Rally like that can be so demoralizing to lose, and so confidence building to win. What a smash. Yeah, as I was saying, Son Won-ho, some fantastic results for him, especially in the last 4 or 5 months. Puts him at number 2 in the race to Dubai, the World Super Series finals next week. He'll be seeded number 2 there based on those recent results, technically making him the second best player in the world right now. Darren just receiving some medical attention.
Like a flash, then.
Just stop breathing, man.
Stop breathing.
Ceiling spray, it sounded like, to help stop the bleeding.
Stop the bleeding.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how that was caused, perhaps with one of the dives to the tree, someone has smashed. Badminton right up there with bullfighting, MMA. I'd say badminton is probably third in the world's most dangerous sports. Okay, that's some exaggeration from me. Serious. Yeah, just grazing his finger on that dive.
Thank you. 6-4.
Let's see if that medical timeout has ruined either player's concentration. Darren's still struggling with that injury. It's just the fact that it's bleeding that might cause some issues with his grip and the court. Hopefully it won't affect the outcome of the match. That smash not quite finding the court, drifting into the doubles tram lines.
Sub is over. 7-5.
Yeah. Touch of the net, letting him down once or twice in the last couple of rallies, someone ho.
6-7.
Darren gambled slightly at the net after pushing Son Won-ho deep into the backhand corner. He stepped forward, expecting the straight drive. It was the right guess, but he wasn't able to finish the rally off. And Son Won-ho's touch at the net really letting him down.
So it's over. Seven,
Gray's still causing New Darren some problems. This time Lou Darren stepping forward, but the result not coming. Someone Ho going for the clear. Oh, and the net cord helped him in the end. It was an important rally. The luck going the way of Someone Ho on this occasion.
Nice.
Some good defending.
Seven.
Smash working well for Someone Ho.
Seven.
And again, looking a little complacent coming out of the rear corner, Lou Darren. Somewhat lazy almost, but Someone Ho finding the court again with that smash. This time, Lou Darren finding the line.
Eight. 10.
Fairly solid stuff from Someone Ho, not getting rattled by the timeouts, not trying to force the attack too much, staying in control. And it's the Korean that had the small lead at the mid-game interval in the second. He leads 11-8. Smash from Lou Darren, but good defense. Someone Ho. Better net shot, Someone Ho this time. He was struggling a little earlier on the forehand, but the backhand, no problems. Lou Darren just struggling with his. And Someone Ho back in front at 12-8. And again, good defense from this big smash. And early on to follow in. And the momentum back fully with Someone Ho. 5 points up in the second, 13-8 now. Coverage. And it good smash. Liu Daren's defence not helping him this time. It didn't come back.
14-8.
Great defence, Song Won-ho, off the floor. And perhaps even better from Liu Daren, that dive. Somehow managed to control it so it was soft over the net.
Thank you.
Song Won-ho with the forehand net again. Resting on the tape and coming back.
So it's over. 9, 14.
Well, it might just need something special now for Liu Daren to come back in this second game. Backhand lift.
So it's over.
Wide of the line.
15-9. So it's over.
And 10. A similar result, Song Won-ho smash.
15.
Letting him down on this occasion, but he has that 5-point cushion, 15-10. Time keeping it inside the court. Well, pace just slowed down momentarily. Some shorter rallies, a couple of unforced errors. Oh, the round the head smash from Song Won-ho, great athletic ability. Oh, but a net shot this time from Liu Daren, and the cross net covered as well.
Yep, Daren.
Good rally. He had the time to look with some anguish as to whether his net shot was going to go over.
Thank you.
Great defense, Song Won-ho. And a big smash again from Liu Daren, but it comes back once again. Oh, this time the net shot.
14.
Letting him down.
15. Daren, shot us here.
A good spell from Liu Daren. He's caught up from 5 or 6 points down. Son must stop this run of points. This period of momentum that the Malaysian seems to have. Great cross lift. Oh!
16-14.
Good recovery, Son Won-ho. He was very late in that forehand corner. And a great follow-up. Structured rally.
18-14.
Oh, the short lift. And the straight smash wide. Well, Liu Darren with 4 or 5 points in a row. And in reply, Son Won-ho doing the same thing. He's back in front with that 5-point lead. We thought for a moment Liu Darren was going to regain control of this second set, but
something's over.
Son Won-ho has too much
19.
Experience to let the pressure get to him.
Play.
Oh, and Liu Darren with the help of the let cord. That body smash not reaching
16.
Son Won-ho.
19.
Cross smash, but well picked up from Liu Darren. Oh, clever play. Oh, it's well wide from Liu Darren. And unfortunately for him, he hands all of the momentum to Son Won-ho. It was a brave fight late on in this second game, but Son Won-ho now well in charge. Match point serving at 20-16. Lift off the backhand, and it's gone wide. Well, it was a good fight from Liu Darren in the second, despite the small injury, but Son Won-ho had too many weapons, too solid in defense, too controlled in attack, and it's the Korean who lifts the men's singles title here at the Victor Korean Masters. A fine display. And Son Won-ho wins the final 21-13, 21-16. So we welcome the players back for the prize ceremony. In the men's singles, it was Son Won-ho that lived up to his number one seed and his number six world ranking. Very solid performance. And too much for this man today, Liu Daren of Malaysia. Our runner-up bouquet being presented by Oh Zhonghuan, the vice president of the Badminton Career Association. And Korea's own Son Won-ho, the 2016 Victor Korea Masters men's singles winner. That medal was presented by the Vice President of Jeju Badminton Association, Mr. Im Jong-bae. Big smiles on both the faces. It was a real test for Liu Daren. The 30-year-old and a great momentum and confidence builder for Son Won-ho going into Super Series finals next week. Nice to see the bouquet of flowers matching Son Won-ho's shirt as well. So what a great performance from Son Won-ho in the men's singles. We've got women's doubles up next for you. An all-Korean affair with the number one seeds. Jung Kyun-yun, Shin Seung-chan up against Choi Yoo-jung and Kim So-young. So three Korean pairs in